are on site and attempting to disarm. I repeat, we have a confirmed nuke.